now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
What is Asperger's syndrome? Asperger's syndrome is the former name of a developmental disability that affects how people behave, see and understand the world and interact with others. People with this developmental disability may have special interests, repetitive behaviors and under or overreact to sensory input. People who previously were diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome have since 2013 been diagnosed as having a high-functioning form of autism spectrum disorder. There is no longer a separate diagnosis for Asperger's syndrome, although some people may prefer to keep using this term. People with Asperger's syndrome, now diagnosed as a high-functioning form of autism spectrum disorder, are considered to have good cognitive and language skills. However, they still experience difficulties with communication and social interaction, and show repetitive behaviors. It's important to understand that every person with Asperger's syndrome, and autism spectrum disorder more generally, is different, which is why people with this condition are now referred to as being on a spectrum. What are the symptoms of Asperger's syndrome? While people with Asperger's syndrome often have average or above average intelligence, good language skills and can be quite creative, they can often find life hard. In particular, they can find it hard to communicate and interact with other people. For example, they often do not understand social rules or cues. Speak in an unusual way, such as by using formal language, being too loud or using a monotone voice. Find it hard to make friends. Find it hard to work out what others might be thinking. These difficulties can lead someone with Asperger's syndrome to feel anxiety, confusion, and frustration. Sometimes their family and friends can experience these emotions, too. Additionally, people with Asperger's syndrome often have a rigid routine or repeat certain behaviors, focus intense interest on particular topics and become bored when other topics are discussed, are sensitive to bright light or loud sounds. However, you can't tell whether someone has the diagnosis simply from how they look.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.